Being able to serve specialty coffee in Cagayan de Oro is such an honor. But we don't expect everyone to immediately like the taste of specialty coffee. Now, when we introduced Silvanas in 2013, we didn't expect everyone to like it as well. But 3 years after, we hear people craving for Silvanas. And this is how we are going to market specialty coffee. We know it, there's quality. We know that the guys behind Pane and Dolci are well equipped of how to prepare specialty coffee. And that's what we want to share to our fellow Cagayanans.
When we opened a small shop in 2013, kabalo na dyan na. Perfect in the partner and Silvanas and desserts with coffee. And we waited for the time to finally open this coffee shop. Maybe I'm indifferent. Maybe I'm not thinking straight again. I'm Mark Anthony La Cuesta, and I'm one of the owners of Pane y Dulce. Pane y Dulce specializes Silvanas and cakes here in Cagayan de Oro. Specialty coffee ngayon, actually, dili siya known kayo padari sa ato city, even in the Philippines. But as a passionate barista and a cafe owner, mas na-challenge ko ba na pwede din ako na siya dahil po dari sa ato city. So that's the time tayo na nag-partner ta with the people who are expert sa specialty coffee. Ano na ang Latte Art Philippines dari sa ato city.
I'm Mark. I'm the managing director of Coffee Connects, industrial partner for Jack Meets Kaldi Specialty Coffee in Tarlac, and the founder of Latte Art Philippines. But together with my partner Christine, we have this vision of spreading awareness of specialty coffee in the Philippines as we ourselves already experience it abroad. That goodness of coffee. That's specialty coffees. So basically, Latte Art Philippines, Stop Bad Coffee Worldwide, and Pane Dolce is just introducing quality here in Cagayan. So we want the Cagayanons to experience what really coffee is and what specialty coffee is and how to drink it properly.
Together with the Latte Art Philippines, nakakamapi o sa ka-activity na gitawag o first taste, a specialty coffee experience. Ang purpose ani is para ma-introduce ni siya sa mga cafe owners, okay, mga baristas diri sa ato ang syudad o sa mga nearby cities. So saan siya ka-avenue to boost the morals of the baristas and also to unite the cafes with coffee, with the specialty coffee. So para maabot ang time na if ganan ka good quality coffee, di na kinailan na manhi lang dito sa Pane Dolci to try it. Okay, na available na po siya sa mga nearby cafes like when you're in Divisoria or you're in Katkay.
I joined it because I'm passionate to coffee. And being a manager in the inn, we serve coffee. So it's just a normal thing. But when I was introduced to specialty coffee, that really changed the idea of the coffee. It had a different note. Coffee, I thought it was just a simple seed. But it's more complicated, I thought. It really changed the concept of coffee, yes. Flavor, the fruitiness, the clarity. And I said, what's this? This is something new. I need to learn this. Today, I'm really fortunate to be here in Pane Dulce. And I think it's about time for Cagayan de Oro to know about specialty coffee.
Being a barista, I know this is going to be an exciting experience for my students. And the experience or the activity never failed me. At first, they were excited to come. And they saw many different tools, barista tools and equipment, advanced equipment that surely can help them learn how to brew coffee, particularly. And the experience was, I can say it's fulfilling. It suit our expectation. Actually exceed our expectation.
Stop at Coffee Worldwide is our vision. We're focusing on the quality beans, focusing on the execution, and then on the service. And with that, kasama na din yung how we train, how we source the coffee, and then how we inspire people around the, like in Manila, in other parts of the Philippines, and also in other countries. When we travel, that's our advocacy, we have the sign of Stampad Coffee. And right now, we're in partnership with Latte Art Philippines also. We're a member of Latte Art Philippines. It's a group also na talagang ini-inspire and encourage lahat ng mga barista. And not just a barista, it's lahat ng mga nag-start as a coffee lover. And nakita namin yung fun and improvement. And lalo kami na-excite when it comes to the development of individuals na start sila from scratch. And right now, pinupurso nila as a specialty coffee guys na maraming doors na na-open and opportunities na dumarating sa kanila because of coffee.